everybody. My name is Ian Howell, and I'm the drummer of the band Europe. Yes, indeed. Here we are in the good old Gothenburg to create some video history. We're about to shoot the video for the forthcoming album, Last Look at Eden. Actually, it's the first single. It's called Last Look at Eden, and it's going to be great. For the first time, we're shooting against a green screen, which almost makes me a movie star. I believe this is the way they work in Hollywood. Hollywood these days. The thing is, I'm just gonna sit here behind my kit, actually over there, banging along with the music, and the magic, as I understand it, happens afterwards, when Mr. Patrick, the video director, swings his magic wand over the whole green thing here. So he's about to create something. I don't know what it's going to be like, so I'm kind of curious. Might be 10,000 gay guys from San Francisco dancing behind the drum kit. Or maybe, you know, it could be whatever. So I'm quite excited about this, to see what the outcome will be. This much I know is that Patrick is one hell of a video creator, so you know, I put my balls in the hands of Patrick. Be gentle.
We got some green screen effects coming. We got a band looking hotter than ever, I think. Because we're only 29 anyway, so still looking really good. And it's going to be an interesting day. See you out there.
Okay, so let's have a little technical run through here. This is the drum kit I'm going to be using. It's a Yamaha kit. It's brand new. I never played it before. It's probably going to be the first and the last time because I'm going to go wild and thrash it all over. I borrowed it from Yamaha, who's been kind enough to endorse me on this. So it's going to be great fun.
This is John Levin from the band Europe, and we're shooting a video here for the first single from Last Look at Eden. It's kind of weird going into a studio to shoot a video after you've just been to Chile, actually, to play some marvelous, excellent, fantastic shows. Because it's a different thing being on stage, playing live in front of the audience, and all of a sudden you have to standing all alone in front of a camera. It's a totally different thing. But it's a lot of fun, and I think the video is going to turn out really, really good. First time I met Patrick today, and I've been watching his work, and I love the videos he's done before, and it's a very very enthusiastic professional director, and I know that this video is going to be the best video we ever done, because I'm totally confident in Patrick's work.
It's a wrap. Thank you. We've done a video for Last Look at Eden.
That's right.
It's gonna be fucking great.
It's gonna be great.
Thanks a lot.
All right, take care.
It's been a fun day. Thanks, Patrick. See you later.
See you later. Bye.